Welcome to Contra Valley Live, everyone. Joining us now are Jim and Jer from the San Angelo State Park. How are you guys doing today?
Doing wonderful. Thank you for having us.
Thank you for joining us here on the show. Now, like always, there's always something happening at the state park.
Yes, yes, lots going on. This weekend, we've got a program called On the Right Tracks that Jer's going to tell you a little bit about.
Yeah, it's learning about animal tracks and the different types of animals that we've got out at the park. Ranger Bonnie will be down at the pavilion and have a bunch of stuff set up and teaching you about the different tracks and which animals they belong to. And they're going to make some molds of the tracks
okay.
that the kids can decorate or paint or take home. We're just asking them to bring some clothes that you don't mind getting dirty because mm-hmm. it's going to be kind of messy working with clay. That event starts at 10 a.m. on Saturday morning. It is $4 a person for ages 13 and up
okay.
for that event.
All right.
And then the next day, Sunday, the 10th, November 10th, we are celebrating Veterans Day a little bit early. So every year, parks around the country, around the state, mm-hmm. Allow veterans and their families in for free. So we're
okay. active
duty and retired military are allowed into free. But because of logistics, we actually allow everybody into free. So everybody in the park for free. So if you wanted to come check out what's going on at the park, that's a good day to do it. Mm-hmm. November 10th is Sunday. And then that morning at 9:30, so just to say you haven't been out to the park and you want to do a little bit of a hike mm-hmm. or a walk through the park, we have park guides that are going to be able to show you how to do that as well. And so that starts at 9:30. Just come on in. And again, there's no charge for adults or kids
that's
or anything
awesome.
Else. So yeah, so that's one of those things that we're doing. And then the other thing that we're doing is the Permian tracks, right?
Yes, yeah. 2 weeks later on November 23rd, that Saturday, Ranger Bonnie's going to meet everybody at Gate 8-3 there off of 2288 and take them on about a mile and a half hike down to see the Permian tracks. It's down in Littlefoot Draw, down in a section of the park out in the middle. They'll need to check in at either one of the gatehouses, north or south, since it's going to be on a Saturday. And they'll give them directions how to get to that gate and meet up and hike in with her and
okay.
learn about the Permian tracks and how they predate the dinosaurs and everything else.
And there's an entry fee for that event?
Yes.
Okay.
Same thing, $4 for adults okay. 13 and over.
So, all right.
And so that entry fee is just to get into the park. The event itself is free.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
So after you're done with your hike or your hawk or whatever, or your walk or your hike, then you can go enjoy the rest of the park. But on November 30th, the Saturday after Thanksgiving, of course it's a Saturday after Black Friday, everybody wants to kind of try to recenter yourselves. And so we're actually offering a hike. It's called our Turkey Day Hike.
Okay.
So give you a chance to burn off some of those extra calories for the extra piece of pie so you can eat that guilt-free and just come on out on Saturday or maybe get a head start on Christmas.
Right.
So if you're able to have some restraint on Thanksgiving Day and you want to kind of build up some calorie burn uh-huh. for the day after. So just come on out Saturday. Again, $4 to get into the park for adults 13 and older and 12 and under are free.
Wow, you guys have a lot going on
the
time.
Yeah, yeah.
And the cool thing, I think, is that, you know, you also have a lot of things that are very interactive for the little ones.
We do.
So they can learn as they participate in these activities.
Yep, yep. And then on the 12th through the 14th, we actually have trails that will be closed because we're doing a hunt in the park.
Okay.
And then the 16th, 17th,
Saturday and Sunday.
Yeah, that following Saturday, the park will actually be closed because we'll be doing a youth hunt in the park.
Oh, wow.
So, but just give us a call mm-hmm. at that number. 325-949-4757. Yep.
And check our Facebook. We'll, mm-hmm. we'll keep the events posted and
okay.
updated.
Yeah, and the closures as well. Yeah.
So. Okay, perfect. There you go. So if you are interested in any of those activities, again, coming up on the 9th, which is on Saturday, you have your, what was that one called again?
The On the Right Track.
On the Right Track. And then on Sunday, they've got their Veterans Day celebratory event, which is you are able to get into the park for free. Anyone, not just veterans.
Correct.
And you can also explore the park. They'll have a guided park hike as well. And then the Permian Track Tour on the 23rd and a Turkey Day hike. If you want to burn off those Thanksgiving calories, that'll be happening the Saturday after Thanksgiving, November the 30th. Thank you guys so much for joining us today.
Thank you
appreciate
so much for
you very
us,
much.
Amanda.
Absolutely.
Appreciate it.
I'll be right back after this.